because we don't speak up.
Get home till about 2 o'clock. It's a bit of a joke.
Because we take shortcuts.
I'll get it.
But I did see Paul and Kate there last night.
Because we forget procedures. Every week, around 400 Victorians suffer preventable musculoskeletal injuries. There's the risky way, and there's the right way.